7 years old. My father's name is Fokayit and my mother's name is Lin Yoming. They are sitting over there. Please say hi to them. Today, I would like to share with you the story of the blind man and the elephant. One day, four blind men were talking about an elephant. One of them said, "An elephant is a huge animal." Another blind man said, "It is strong. It can carry heavy loads." "How wonderful if we can find out what an elephant is like," said another. As luck would have it, a man riding on an elephant was passing by. He overheard the conversation and decided to help them. He stopped the elephant near them and said, "You are welcome to touch and feel my elephant." He then guided them to the different parts of the elephant. The first blind man touched the elephant's trunk and said, "The elephant is like a big snake." The second one felt the elephant's ears and said, "It is like a big round fan." The third one touched the elephant's leg and said, "No, you are both wrong. It is like a tree trunk." Meanwhile, the fourth blind man who was holding the elephant's tail and said, "No, you are all wrong. It is like a moving rope." "Now I know what an elephant is like," they declared. The moral of the story is, we should not be contented with knowing only part of the whole matter. Thank you.